This video will show you how to use the NavVis IndoorViewer add-in for Autodesk Revit. To connect your Revit model to NavVis IndoorViewer, you will need to download the free add-in from the Autodesk App Store and follow the installation steps. Once installed, open your Revit project and you will see the add-in on the ribbon bar. If you need assistance with installation, please contact revit@navvis.com. Before connecting your Revit model to NavVis IndoorViewer, you will need to set up a coordinate system transformation. Begin by opening NavVis IndoorViewer in a separate window. Using the Point of Interest feature, create two tie points on opposite ends of the structure. Save your tie points and then head back to Revit to continue setting up your transformation. To connect your Revit model with NavVis IndoorViewer, click on NavVis and then IndoorViewer Settings. Here, enter the instance address and, if necessary, the credentials. Then click Connect. You will then be sent to the tab Coordinate System. Here, click on Open IndoorViewer. Resize and move the NavVis IndoorViewer window to help you visualize both the Revit model and the add-in. You can now choose the tie points from the drop-down list. Next, click on Pick and select the position of the tie points in your Revit floor plan. Now click Calculate Transformation. If the margin does not exceed 5 cm, save the transformation to NavVis IndoorViewer. Setting up and saving a transformation only needs to be done once per project. Simply select Use an existing transformation on the Coordinate System tab when returning to work on your Revit project. Once you have saved or selected your transformation, go ahead and click Apply to start using the add-in. You can now find any location in NavVis IndoorViewer directly from your Revit model. Click on Locate and then pick a point on the floor plan. The instance moves to that location, giving you a 360-degree view of the real building. To compare as-is with as-built, you may need to take a measurement both in the Revit model and in NavVis IndoorViewer. Right-click on a point and select Start Measurement. You can drag your mouse around and the measurement tape will follow the cursor. To complete your measurement, right-click and select End Measurement. You can also measure the same distance in your Revit model by using the Revit Dimension tool. That's it! Thanks for watching!